Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Today's Valentine's special pick a card love reading, guys. And before we start the reading, I would like to wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day. Hope you are celebrating with your loved ones, friends and family, guys. So we have three cards here for your pick a card love reading. You can close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds in silence, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card. This is your first card, this is your second card, and this is your third card. So I will start with the first card after a few seconds of silence, guys. Okay guys, so love, let's see what is your first card. We have new life, a beautiful card for this Valentine's Day, guys. So this card just means new energy, freshness, new opportunity in your situation. New energy. If you are already in a relationship, it just means that you are having more freshness, for more vibrancy in your relationship, in your old relationship. And maybe if you are ready for a new relationship, you are moving towards a new connection, a new person with more sweetness and vibrancy in this love, guys. And this is a time for excitement, passion and intimacy, and heart full of joy. And this is a very auspicious card, guys. So this card, the appearance of this card in a reading just means that you are moving towards a loving partnership which has that mutual caring, respect and understanding, intimacy and balance, harmony. That is what this card is about, guys. A very positive card here. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. So you are moving towards a new positive relationship or a new phase in your old relationship. More sweetness, more vibrancy in this connection, guys. So let's see what is the second card. What do we have here? The all-encompassing hand. So these are Rumi oracle cards, guys. It's based on poet Rumi's poetry. So this oracle comes with a special message for you guys. There may be a situation or circumstance in your life you feel that you are unable to solve, unable to resolve. So this is a reassurance that there is that divine hand of grace guiding you today. So everything will be solved, everything will be resolved for that higher, better and most beautiful outcome in your situation, guys. So this all encompassing hand, it comes with no limitation upon that blessings that it can bestow upon us. So the troubles that it can lift you up from, the tenderness it can communicate through to you through that sacred touch. All that you need to do is you need to allow that divine hand to reach you. Do not turn it away. Do not let that old shame, guilt or mistakes or notions of false independence keep you from accepting this divine hand. So this divine help is there trying to reach you, guys. All you need to do is have faith in the universe that it will help you. It will help you to resolve the situation. So when you have that faith, things are going to go in a much smoother and harmonious way in this love, guys. So that is the reading with this card. For those who have chosen this card, the second card. a beautiful reading again for you all guys. And let's see what is this card, the third card for you all. It is petalite. So that is the crystal for you all today. So this crystal stands for witnessing and observing. So sometimes there are times in our relationship when we are too emotionally close to a situation to come to a real conclusion. It is also possible that what is really going on can't be seen by analyzing the detail, guessing at the motives of someone else's behavior that may be triggering you guys. So right now may be the right thing to do now. Maybe take a step back and observe the dynamics between you and the other person. So soon everything will become clear. When you become that observer, you will find that you really need to do anything to change. You don't need to do anything to change the situation. And it in life, it is offering you a valuable lesson to be learned. So sometimes we want to fix something right away, but sometimes we are here just to hold that space, wait and just listen to what life is teaching us. So that is the energy with this card guys, with this crystal spirits oracle card. So maybe this time you just have to watch and wait how things are unfolding in your situation and learn the lessons that the situation is teaching you guys. So that is the reading with this card for those who have chosen this card. And that is the reading for you all today guys, Valentine's special reading. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.